Interesting. Okay. 同盟軍の皆さん、あなたたちの協力のおかげでナイマンを解放へ導くことができました。Everyone, thanks to your help, we could liberate ナイマン。心から感謝しています。ありがとう。I really appreciate your help from bottom of my heart. Thank you so much. Who's this guy? ストイラ。これよりホイルン様がナイマンの族長となられる。So from now on, Miss ホイルン will be ナイマン、the chief of ナイマン。皆の者、苦難の果てにお戻りになられた正当な後継者に永久の忠誠を。Everyone, let's pledge our allegiance for righteous successor of the tribe who has returned after a lot of suffering. Okay. Oh, 本当に帰ってこられたのね。今でも夢のよう。I could really return to my homeland. I'm still feeling like I'm dreaming. ホイルン様、今夜は我が部族のゲルで体を休めてゆくがよい。私の妻も久しぶりに姪のそなたに会いたがっている。Miss ホイルン、You should rest at our tent tonight. And, you are...A niece of my wife, so she also wants to see you for the first time in a while.
おじさま、お久しぶりです。私もおばさまに会いたい。それに友達を休ませてあげたいと思っていたの。
Long time no see, uncle. I also want to see my aunt, and also I want to let my friends rest.
あれるべ。向こうで負傷者の治癒をしている女性がそうか。
You are talking about that lady who's healing, who's treating injured, our men?
ふむ。高貴なる佇まいといい、身につけておられる装飾品といい、聖職者というよりは。
She looks so noble, and, looking at her outfit,She doesn't look like priestess, you know. She looks more like a...
あの子は私の友達。それだけよ。
She's my friend. That's it.
ふふ、大した度胸よね。
ふふ、She has some guts, don't you think?
私なんて最初は弓を構える手も震えていたっていうのに、あの子はちっとも動じてなかった。
My hands were trembling when I was holding my bow, but she was so calm all the time.
どうされた？頬に涙が。
What happened? Are you crying?
なんでもないわ。眠くてあくびをこらえていただけ。
Oh, it's nothing, you know. I'm sleepy, so I was,
あくび。
yawning, that's all.
お、エルバ、ホイルン、俺はこの日をずっと待っていた。とうとう現実になったのだな。
ホイルン、I've been waiting for this for a long time, and finally,You know, it became reality.
あなたのおかげよ、エルバ。
Thanks to you, Elva. Yeah, that's very true. Yeah, he did like almost everything.
いや、俺は何もしていない。すべてはお前の力によるものだ。それでホイルン、これからどうするつもりだ
?No, I did nothing, you know. You did everything.And by the way, Hoyrun, so what are you gonna do from now on?
Oh,
マラヤに戻ってジスカール校に報告するわ。 I'm gonna go back to Maraya and report this to Mr. Jiskar. Okay, so she's gonna go back to Maraya.
Aha. その後はレデッサ騎士団と王都に攻め上がることになるでしょうね。
Then I think I'm gonna go to attack the capital with those knights from レデッサ。
ソリスの統一か。いいだろう。俺もお前と一緒に戦おう。ホイルンが望めばの話だが。
So you are going to... You are trying to... Reunite the Solis Kingdom. I see. Then I'm gonna fight with you. If you... Don't mind. Only if you don't mind.、Of course.
She don't, I think.あら、だってエルバは族長代理のおじさまの補佐としてやるべきことがあるでしょ。
What? But you have to support your father?
You mean her uncle?
Ah, okay, so that guy Arya is his father, and his father is Hoyrun's uncle, I think. So that means, okay.I'm a bit confused, but okay.、But they are not bloodly related, I think.、So yeah. But you have to support your father, right? Because your father is like an interim chief of the tribe.
私が不在の間、みんなでナイマを守ってくれるんじゃないの？
I thought you're gonna protect Naiman while I'm away.
Naiman は親父がいれば大丈夫だ。それとも俺が邪魔なのか？
So my father can protect the tribe, so don't worry about it. Or maybe you don't want me to come with you? So obviously, yeah, Elva really likes Hoyrun, I think. It's pretty obvious.
そんなわけないでしょ。あなたには本当に感謝しているの。それにエルバがいてくれれば私も心強いし。
No way, you know, I don't want you to come with me. You know, I really appreciate your help. So, and if you are with me, I feel more strong.
あなたが協力してくれるならジスカール王子様も喜ぶはず。それにシルティンだって。
If you help us, then I think Mr. Jiskar will be happy too, and Shiltin too.
ホイルンはソリスの王子が好きなのだな。
So you like that prince of Solis, right?
時折耳にする噂を聞いて、お前は王子を嫌っていると思っていたが、どうやら俺の思い違いだったようだ。
I've heard some rumors, and I thought, you know, you don't like the prince, but I guess that was my misunderstanding.
何を言っているのよ。私がシルティンを好きなわけないじゃない。バカなことを言わないで。
What are you talking about? No way I like Shiltin. So don't be stupid.
ふっ、それもまたお前らしいな。いいさ、それでも俺は構わない。もう二度と後悔はしたくないからな。
ああ、ふん。That's so like you. You haven't changed. Okay. Yeah. Still, I don't mind. I don't want to regret anymore. Okay. So Elva loves Hoyrun, but he knows Hoyrun actually.Love or like Shiltin, but Elva still accepts the fact, and still he wants to come with Hoyrun.
Elva が仲間になりました。 So Elva joined
you.
Okay. Oh, Maraya, Jiskar のゲル. Maraya, Maraya Village, Jiskar's ゲル.Jiskar's tent.
I think we are back in Maraya, and So I don't know much about the geography of this region or this kingdom, but maybe, you know, Hoirun's hometown is not so far from this Malaya village, because, you know, I was thinking like Hoirun and Atruf is totally leaving Zaid and the other guys behind, and so, you know, will never come back or something. But actually, it's not like that. So, yeah, so Hoirun and Atruf just went there and just came back like that. So, yeah, maybe, yeah, her hometown wasn't so far from here. Mm. And now it kind of makes sense why Hoirun left Zaid and the other guys, because she knew, you know, she will come back later. Mm.
Hoirun, Mutepo mo ikage ni shiro. Hoirun, what a reckless thing you have done.
ごめんなさい。でもこれで王都への道が開けたでしょ？私はおじさまやシルティンの役に立ちたかったの。
I'm sorry, but now, you know, we can proceed to the capital, right? I just wanted to help you and シルティン。
生意気な口を聞くな。うん。How to translate this? 生意気。生意気 means like insolent or cocky or something. So, yeah, you shouldn't talk like that, you know.、basically, he's saying you should don't be cocky or don't be, yeah, insolent.、
私に何の相談もなく身勝手な真似を。私もシルティもどれほど心配したと思っている。
You didn't talk to me anything, you know, but you acted on your own. So, do you know how much Shilteen and me were worried about you?
Actually, you know,I have noticed this face changes, you know, depending on, you know, how his mood.
Interesting. So they have prepared several facial expressions for each character, I think.
Okay. ジスカルコ、経緯はどうであれ？ホエルン工場はナイマン連合を味方に引き入れることに成功したのです。
ミスター・ジスカール、No matter what, it's true that Miss Hoirun succeeded to make ナイマン Alliance becomes our ally.、
So that's true.
まずはその働きを褒めるべきでは。
So I think you should praise her.For that, for what she has done.
ガーラン卿、しかし、ミスターガーラン、but
ナイマンはホエルン公女のもとに統一され、多くの部族兵がソリス王家に帰順しました。
So, Naiman is united under Miss Hoirun, and a lot of tribe soldiers returned to Solis.
王都への扉を開いたのは、ホエルン殿の働きによるものと素直にお認めになってはいかがでしょう。
So she is the one who opened the gate for the capital. So I think you should admit the fact.
そんなことは今日に言われずともわかっている。私が問題にしているのは、この娘が一人で。
I understand that, but...What I don't like is, you know, this little girl acted on her own.
心配をかけたことは悪かったと思っています。だけどもう少し優しくしてくれても。
I'm sorry for worrying you, but I wish you were a bit more kind to me.、
どこへ行く、ホイル?話はまだ終わっておらんぞ。Where are you going, Hoirun?
I'm not done yet.
疲れたから部屋で休みます。 おじさま、お話はまた後でね。 I'm tired, so I will rest at my room. Uncle, let's talk later.
お、待てよホイルン。 Wait, ホイルン。
あら、シルティン、あなたまでお説教するつもりなの？
Oh, シルティン、 so you will also scold me?
そんなことはしない。私とジュウィは本気でお前の身を案じていた。
No, but me and uncle were really worried about you.
何も告げずゲルから消えて、どこへ行ったのだろうかと。
You just disappeared without saying anything, so we are wondering where you went.
心配していたんだ。
We are worried about you.
心配って何よ？
What do you mean you are worried about me?
私が欲しかったのはそんな言葉じゃない。優しくしないでよ、シルティンのバカ。
That's not what I wanted to hear from you. Don't be kind to me, you stupid, シルティン。I think ホイルン wanted to be praised by シルティン。So, like a...She wanted to be treated as a, like a valuable person or something by Shilting, I think. So, but Shilting was just worried about Hoyrun because Shilting thinks, you know, Hoyrun cannot do much by herself or something. And, you know, Hoyrun is not so happy about that.
Oh, oi!あ、おい、ホイルン。へい、ホイルン。
OK。お、ツイード。I feel like I haven't seen him for a long time. So, yeah.
王女、今回のことは、プリンセス、this time, about this time。ご無事で戻られたからよかったものの、女性二人で随分無茶をするのですね。
It's good. You two are back safely, but you really did a reckless thing by, you know, only two women.
ゼイド様、勝手なことをしてごめんなさい。でも怖くはなかったのですよ。
Mr. Zaid, I'm sorry for acting on my own, but I wasn't scared.
ホイルンと一緒だったし、何よりも彼女が私に助けを求めてきたのが嬉しかったから、その感情の方が先に立ってしまいました。
You know, because I was with Hoyrun, and besides anything, she needed my help. You know, she asked my help, and I was so happy about that. So, yeah, I acted.Before thinking anything else.
私は今まで助けてもらう側ばっかりだったから。
That's because, you know, I was always the one who was helped by others. So she wanted to help herself, someone else.
お友達を助ける。お友達の役に立てる。それがとても尊いものに思えました。
So, helping my friend, or being used for my friend, I felt, you know, that's a very precious thing.
それはわかりますが、
I understand that, but
私、騎士団の皆さんのお役にも立てるようにもっと頑張りますね。
So, I will try hard to become used for you guys as well.
王女は今でも私たちを支えてくれています。
No, you are already supporting us.
え? What? ただそばにいてくださるだけで私の、いえ、私たちの心の支えになっているのです。
You know, just being here with us, you are supporting me.No, you are supporting us. うん。そうでしょうか。それなら良いのですけど。Oh, is that so? I'm glad if that's true.
でも次にこんな無茶をすれば、その時は大声で叱りますよ。それだけは忘れないでください。
But if you will ever do, you know, something like this, then I will
大声で叱りますよ。Like a shout at you, shout at you, or I will basically I will scold you.
So please don't forget about it.
あ、はい、ゼイド様。
あ、Yes, Mr. Zaid.
Okay, so that's the end of the chapter 10. It was a really, actually really short chapter, probably the shortest chapter ever.
I've heard this game has like 20 chapters in total, so that means we have come to the halfway point.
So I've already played like 35 hours or something, and so yeah, it was a long way to come. I've also heard this game, you know, the chapter becomes longer in the second half, much longer in the second half. So yeah, I think you know,Still long way to go. Yeah, but I'm glad I finally finished the chapter 10 and, to be honest, I'm not sure if I can finish this game. You know, I'm not sure if I will play this game to the end. Yeah, because there's still long way to go. This, you know, translation is pretty exhausting, you know.Sometimes, yeah, so anyway, I'm gonna finish this for now, and thank you very much for watching, and see you again. Bye.